everybody. This is the Blind LP of Valkyria Chronicles. I'm Buddy Bison, and we're gonna get right into the battle, because last episode I had to do a little bit of filler stuff because I didn't want this episode
Let me catch you up on the current situation.
The last episode to be like over an hour and a half, possibly 2 hours long. So, enemies centered around the camp they've set up, smack in the middle. I feel like it should be smack dab in the middle of the combat area. Okay. Your squad will begin at that point. Okay. Seems pretty standard. High commander is still calling for an all-out offensive. I have faith in your soldiers' victory. Your objective is the occupation of the enemy's base camp. The enemy's Valkyria has thankfully been neutralized by our own. This is a rare opportunity. Let's make the best of it and try to claim some ground. All decisions regarding the Valkyria from here on out will come from the captain or highest ranked officer present. So, does that mean I get to use... No. Okay, so it means I don't have her. So, first things first, let's set Carl. Largo has to be out, Rosie has to be out. Okay. If I don't get... I do not get whatchamacallums. I don't get Alicia. She has the best rifle, but it's not like the other scouts don't have good rifles. Not sure how much tankery they're gonna have. Wish they would tell me. Fortunately, they don't. So. What I am going to do is take these guys, because if I believe they'll probably have tanks.
Stay sharp out there.
Because maps like this, like nowadays, like now that we have two tanks, they have tanks generally.
Concentrate on taking their base camp. Squad 7, move out.
So. I think I'm safe in assuming. Okay.
Boss, what's happened to Alicia?
I don't know, but that blue flame is the same as that Valkyria's.
You don't mean... You're saying Alicia's Valkyria?
It looks like she's acting unconsciously. Get too close, she might attack us. I'm worried, but we're better off watching for now. In the meantime, we strike their camp.
Okay, so what that means is Alicia acts on her own, is invulnerable, and just takes out people as she is wont. Okay, so they do have a tank, and this is pretty cool, although it's taken a long time. It's just to show that she is literally invulnerable. Holy shit, okay. I like how it's just called beam weapon. And she has another turn. So she's probably gonna take out that tank. Or maybe that artillery. I'm not sure which she's more prone to attack. So heavy Gatling seems to be it. Did she just demolish those two sandbags with that blast? Holy shit. Okay. So. Heavy AT, cannon bunker. So the bunker is a cannon one. So. But I need to take out the heavy artillery. So. I'm gonna use Marina to see whether or not a regular sniper is good. So four shots there.
Don't leave yourself open.
Okay. So I'm gonna take this shot. I'm also, the reason I was asking that is because I want to know whether or not the anti-tank is better against a heavier unit. is. Because this isn't just, like, super powerful. It's not invincible. Okay. So, gotta take you out. So I'm glad that I have him.
Yes.
Okay. I don't want that cannon bunker being where it is.
Entering combat.
Okay. So I don't want to get too close.
Make sure you stay calm.
Can I just destroy you? So it takes 6 shots to kill it.
Cut.
Okay.
Proceed with caution.
Basically, what I want to do is have. Seema the Elder. I want to take him out, but I'm still too worried about getting close to her because I don't know the range in which she can attack. Because I'm coming at the Valkyria, or Alicia, from the back. So 23 with this one. Okay.
Stay closer.
Okay, so I got 30 shots.
Fire!
Damn it. Okay, so that's not bad. Now I'm gonna take Carl. Move him up. While at the same time tagging my snipers. Okay, a little far. Take 7 shots. Marina to move here. Where is he? Take him out because I don't want a foot soldier around.
Who are these guys?
Worried. So. Because I want to take out the cannon bunker. Okay. Which means I need to get around here. Okay. So at least I have a plan. Melville, you have the most health. And I trust you. I may try and take like a pot shot. Grenade. Drop it behind. Unfortunately not.
Please don't let up.
Okay. So
I'm on it.
Okay. I was really worried. Oh. They just don't have. This thing doesn't have a Ragnite. Fantastic and fair.
Backup getting here.
Be sure to watch for return fire.
not going to save just because I'm not sure how this battle is supposed to progress. Mortar. It doesn't even do anything to her. That's neat. The bunker.
Minor damage taken.
Okay, so that's the Shamrock. I'm not too worried about the Shamrock, because it's only if the Edelweiss dies. Oh, please don't attack Melville. I'm on turn. There you go. Good. Now, if you can take out the bunker. Okay, so you're storing a turn. I can appreciate that. He's feeling awesome. This is rather simple. Is she gonna like snap out of Valkyria form and we have to like get her?
Can you get her back to base for me?
Yes, sir.
What now?
Massive tanks are approaching from the north and south. Be careful, Lieutenant. It's a pincer attack.
They left the camp open as bait to lure us in.
Those tanks fire incendiary rounds. The impact explodes into a broad blaze. That flame can get at you even in trenches and takes a while to die down. Be careful.
Change of plans, Sevens. Hold the camp and take down those tanks.
Okay, both heavy tanks are destroyed. Welkin dies. Enemy occupies Gallia's base. So is the camp I just took at Gallia's base camp? Okay, so I thought it said it was a pincer attack. Send him up.
Spotted an enemy.
Bring me ammo.
Figure I might as well, right? No reason really not to. He's the only one up here. Oh shit. There's snipers. Didn't realize that. Fuck.
Sweet dreams.
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to see the whatchamacallit. The snipers. Okay.
Checkmate.
So what I want is I wanna take out the troopers. Sentinels. They're the ones that are arguably the most dangerous.
Sweet dreams.
Simply because they are like they have the highest DPS. So right now I'm gonna save because I'll save here. And I use her last shot to scout. Take him out.
Sweet dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
So now I have zero. I'm gonna crouch behind there. Get an end. How much life do these things have? Okay, it's question marked. Needless to say, I need to at least get them out of the way. But I need those. Just destroyed.
On the move now.
Okay. So how much damage do you do to the bunker, bud? You don't do a lot. How much do you do to this tank? That is not something you can tell me. Okay, one shot, one kill, still two shots, because this is arguably probably more of an explosive round. So that's the turret. Okay, so you do a decent amount, even shooting from the front.
Please hurry, I'm afraid they won't wait for us.
I'm gonna set him there.
Just watch this. You Joker's still alright?
Oh wow, that's.
You're done!
Okay. Actually, I'm gonna help crouch on the other side. Because even though he can't do cover fire, he still gives me a turn and is actually relatively valuable.
Leave it to me. Oopsie, I dropped my bullets.
How do you drop? Like, I haven't used you.
Please hit, okay?
Wow, you fucking suck, Nancy.
Reports live. They got too much firepower.
Okay. I'm crouching her here, looking this way, in case they decide to come around in this direction, because I don't want them to hit Oscar.
Can I go?
Ted.
I can see your punchline from a mile away.
There's a scout. Okay. Taking him out because
thank you.
I don't want the less people that can come and do stuff like to my people themselves the worse, because I don't want them to want I don't want them to get the tank, but I also don't want them to kill anybody. Okay, gonna end there. And then.
Okay, I got it.
Gonna.
I'll dodge everything you throw at me. So long!
Okay.
Woo-ha! Man down, everybody.
Now. This is going to be the main question, because I can't crouch. There's no crouch mechanic. I'm going to save here, and I may do a little bit of save scumming depending on what happens. Because if this sniper survives, I'm going to. Well, actually, I might not save scum, but this sniper needs to die. Simply because... Okay, wow. Because if he doesn't, he'll probably take out Melva. And I don't want that to happen. And while I'm not quite sure as to whether or not... if that tank can, like, hit me and kill me in one, I definitely don't want the snipers to add to that damage pool. So their reinforcements are coming from someplace. And my goal is literally to just destroy the tanks. Not the people. But the people are inherently negative. What the fuck? Oh, he was a sniper. I was like, how did he do that much damage? There's no pot. Oh, and they get... That's bullshit. They got reinforcements of a sniper. I'm calling some bullshit on some of this stuff. It's like, how fair is that? Wait, are they just going to go take the camp? Oh, because it's base camp. Okay. So I may have just lost already. I may have to attack those guys with... Aw, oh, shit. Used a grenade. Damn it!
This isn't fair!
Minor damage taken!
Okay, so... Wish the fucking tank moved. Instead of just, you know, sitting there. Wish they came around the side where I had people stationed, too. God. They got so many turns. Shamrock is probably dead.
No.
Fuck. This tank is gonna fucking move. Unless I gotta go out and around to get it. My luck, I'm probably gonna have to go out and around. Unless they win right here. Which annoys me because they could have just done this right from the get-go. Okay. Okay. We lost the base. So what I do need to do is I'm gonna load here.
I'm on it! I'm feeling awesome!
Okay. So what I do need to do. Take him out. Descend. And now he needs to be in the camp so that no one can take it. And I'm not. I will end the current action, and I'm gonna save here. Not current phase. System save. Here, because there's nothing else I can do, really. So, end current phase. unfortunately, now I don't know what these things are doing, but I can essentially get an idea. And now the sniper is going to do less damage to me. And it's probably going to heal. Because I'm going to be in the camp. So now what I'm hoping is that some stuff happens differently because of different enemy placement. I was hoping maybe there would be some misses. I'm hoping this guy doesn't throw a grenade and take out the same people in the same way, but he probably will. Ah, okay, so that time he didn't. Unless it was a scout that did before. It had to have been a scout, actually, because shock troopers don't have, they don't have grenade launchers. And that time he missed. Really like it if that tank moved. Ah, so it was this guy who did a grenade. And she's done. Oh, wow. Must have hit differently. Okay. So, I'm gonna have to make good use of my anti-personnel tank. God damn it. Just hoping this Lancer doesn't fucking lucky pot shot. Okay, he missed. That's good. I have to make full use of my tank. I'm probably gonna mortar those guys. Really? You couldn't hit him? You had like fucking 4 shots, dude. Okay, there you go. Fuck! God damn it, he was gonna be my way to kill the enemy tank. Need to heal the Shamrock. Thank God. If he had somehow shot through those when I couldn't with a goddamn lance. God damn it! Fucking whore. And mortar. Great. Yeah, I get it. Come on. Hurry the fuck up.
Look out for those incendiary rounds. Hiding in the trenches won't keep you safe.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't give 3 flying shits about incendiary rounds and other hoopla.
Just watch this.
Okay, you fuck.
Are all of you okay?
How the fuck are you shooting me from where you are? Get up. Really? I can't get up there for the... Oh, God. You're a worthless piece of shit. I hope you know that.
Let's do this thing.
Okay, let's do Rosie.
Go down.
Knock, knock. It's dead.
Fucker.
Huh. Good. That makes things a bit easier.
Why? Why is ascending a slight slope this foreign concept to you? You pieces of shit.
The target is... Medic!
Almost killed him, buddy.
I ain't broke yet.
Shamrock's probably gonna die anyway, because I don't have...
Enemy medic!
Yeah. So... what I do... is... who should I prioritize the most? Well, you're pretty bad in an active way.
Nice work! Keep taking them down! Our defense is thin anywhere.
Put them all away!
I hate driving this tank.
The intel reports live. They've got too much firepower.
So what I'm doing right now is I'm trying to put this tank in the way so that if these guys try and move up and the Shamrock somehow survives, they'd be able to make it. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to get Cesare, I'm going to take out Claudia because I need to have someone for him. Need to move her out of the area. Fucking trooper.
Sweet dreams.
Okay.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Are there any weak spots in
their
defenses?
Okay.
I'm on.
Now what I want to do is...
here I come!
Wow. Only doing one damage per. Okay. I'm gonna set her up in a position in which the Lancer probably won't be able to kill from.
Here I go! I can see your punchline from a mile away!
Ted. To come in. Kill the sniper. Because... having the sniper be a active threat would be terrible. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up here. And I'm going to save. But I'm going to save at a on a different file in case I just made an error in judgment. I'd like to be able to take out the bunker, but I can't. So what I'm going to do is do all I can. Yeah. It doesn't move a lot anyway, so that's why I'm not trying to focus on its treads. And it has the turrets, like the really big tank from like chapter 7 or whatever. Yeah, those guys are just... they're getting so many free people. Ted, are you gonna... fucker.
Right, I'm Ted!
Okay, so that was... that was the sniper. Ted is my boy right now. I'm just hoping he doesn't die. Probably will. but he's at least taking out all the soldiers. So I'm imagining that the big tank is the spawn point for them. Son of a bitch.
Everyone's a critic.
Yeah.
No.
Took out the Shamrock. And now its rear is shown completely, but I don't have my sniper anymore. That could probably two-shot it. I have a less than accurate Lancer. Seem to. Well, they might, I'm not sure. The reinforcements. I'm not sure if they spawn if a certain, like, unit. Like, say I kill the sniper, does the sniper still get spawned? Like, I'm not sure if that's how it works. Took out the crusher things. And the barrel, or the walls. Okay. So I just got a sniper and an engineer, which I desperately need. Fuck. Okay. So, first things first. Let's get my engineer out of harm's way first of all, but also to my tank. Probably gonna have to use another turn. Super repair.
Closing in.
Thank you.
Come over here and crouch and hope that things go better. Okay. So now the sniper's in harm's way.
Order's in order.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to pull back. Crouch. No. Stand. Take him out.
See what you get?
Who are these guys?
And pull him back. Debating whether or not I want to try and take out this cannon, or
I'm on it.
I need to.
I'll dodge everything you throw at me. Damage critical. Damage critical.
Okay, gonna end there. So right now I'm gonna save. Save. At this point, I'm a little too far. So, I'm gonna try and just continuously use Largo.
Boom!
Damn it. I did not want to hit the treads.
Go, go, go!
Okay. So, at this point, this is probably the best shot I'm gonna get at shooting its critical point. If I do not take out its critical point,
boom!
Are you serious? Did that even hit it? Whatever. If I don't take out its critical point, I'm going to reload. Oh, and I don't have ammo. Okay. Yes, end current action. Orders. Resupply. So that'll take one. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna load. I'm gonna load what I just did. Which might seem a little unfair, but I need to get through with this, and it's taking a while. So right now I have two. And then I need to reload.
Here, have a couple.
Double tank damage. You're hitting the ground. I can't wait. Son of a bitch. Like, I need you to be more accurate. And you have the most accurate lance I can give you. So first of all, I'm gonna call Oscar. Because... need to do that.
Just watch this. Boom!
There you go. I'm gonna end the current. I'm gonna save, because that was good. And I called Oscar in because so Vegemaniac, that just raises all his stuff. Damn it, okay.
Keep casualties down.
That's fine. I was planning on... So that was two. I need to restock. I wish I could... I wish it would tell me how much ammo I have. Well, actually, it just tells me I have no ammo. Resupply.
All right, listen up.
I got... This is a recent one I got, too. Or... No, I got it by leveling up the Lancers.
Just watch this.
Okay. Good. Took out one of them.
One enemy tank neutralized. One to go, sir. Keep it up, everybody. It won't be long now.
Okay. So now I'm not sure if people... get spawned. I'm actually going to save again. I wish I could, like, name the saves. Because that would be useful to tell me, like, okay, like, this is a small general, idea of what happened. So, now I don't have to worry about a Lancer or whatnot from that side.
Enemy sighted.
Gotta come around, get Ted.
Medic!
The defense is starting to weaken.
Damn it. Okay. I wanted to crouch there, but couldn't. So they can call reinforcements even without the tank. That's fucking amazing. Oh, god damn it. Fuck you tagging me. And you turn. Great. You're probably gonna get taken out by the first person who comes and shoots you. It's fabulous. God, the range on this is abysmal. Like, I wish they would fire from the range I would be comfortable shooting at. Like, now. Like, they shoot from so close. Everything is so close. You're just like, oh yeah, no, I can't shoot. I can't shoot from here. This is another one of those maps where if I had known how the battle would play out prior, like, oh, there's a phase two where these people will come up here. But sorry, we can't imagine that. And sorry, we don't give you any comprehension of the, like, dimensions of the map. Like, oh yeah, when you're deploying people, you don't get to see the entire map. You only get to see the tiny little area that means absolutely nothing. In the grand scheme of, like, people placement. Absolutely nothing. It doesn't, like, it gives you almost no information other than the shape of the map and how big it is. Like, what I got from this map, it was, I need a scout to be able to get far. I need to be able to cross. That's all I got from it.
Damage minimal.
Anything else was just not given. Oh, don't you dare. Not at this point. Fucker! All the times I need you to miss. So I have one. I don't want Ted to die. She's already moved. Can I? Is there any orders I can do to help? Tell me that would happen. No. God. This game loves not telling you certain things. It's like, this is fire. Like, you can't run through it. Thanks for telling me that, game.
I'm on. Enemy sighted.
Now I'm crouched here. So while I may be able to be tagged, I have a defense boost. I'm hoping that this is superior than others. I'm also hoping for misses like that, that hit the ground. That's good. That's shit that should happen. Yes, good. Doing so much less damage. Like, Rosie has a very good gun. She should be taking out all of these people. Yes, this is what I'm talking about. Like, look at him. It's so much better.
Here I
Like, I wonder if I have to get their bodies. Like, so they can't come back. Like, I want to know how that works, because they don't tell you in the game whether or not, like, the enemy works the same, because they seem to be just capable of calling in reinforcements. They don't have to retrieve their bodies. Fuck you! God damn it. Screw you. God damn it! Hurry the... Son of a bitch! Ah, speed up. This one. Game.
I'm on.
You're angering me.
Enemy sighted.
Report. What's happening there?
Okay. So this time I'm going here, because maybe by some work of fucking God, she'll be able to shoot 3 inches further, a little bit faster, and kill the fucking Lancers. Because, holy shit, am I getting annoyed by this? I'm just gonna save Ted the next turn. I still have the other tank to worry about. I'm running on 60 minutes here. Fucking, I'm gonna have to cut out like 5 of it. Maybe more. I began this episode in such a good mood. The beginning part of it was so cool, with Alicia being all Valkyrer. And it just gets dumb. And they just throw 2 super tanks at you. With a little to no, like, warning. And they throw endless waves of fucking reinforcements at you. It's like, what's the point in killing them? So they don't take the base. That's the only reason. That's literally the only reason to kill these guys at this point. The fact that they can just send in reinforcements from there without even the super tank is the dumbest thing. Because quite literally, that should have essentially been their home spot. This fucking Lancer seems to have the accuracy of freaking Artemis herself. He's not using a super impressive lance. He's not using my DLC lance. And my goddamn Rosie can't even fucking shoot her! What's the battle look like here? So I still got 4 things. He's not dead. I just got the crit. Ted's head is down. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move this motherfucking tank. And I'm going to twist it. You are being such a cock to me right now. You are not twisted. Die. I'm just abandoning that specific thing. Using up so many turns with motherfucking idiot Veggie Man was the dumbest thing. So now, what I'm going to do is, once again, I'm going to take Rosie out this way.
Enemy sighted.
Fucker, get up there.
My leg. They got my...
My god, and now she's out in the... Mother. She's gonna get taken out. Gonna go here.
Medic.
And I don't want them to be targeted. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put her right here. No. No. Bad. Bad game. You're being the literal dick to me right now. Now, no, right now. I'm gonna take this save right here. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna come down here. I'm gonna make a new fucking save. You hear me? I'm gonna make a new one. I have four saves. Four save states for this one move. And I swear to motherfucking god, I do not care if Rosie dies. But so help me god. If the other pieces of shit get killed, if female Carl and Marina Sniper Best Bay get killed, I'm going to be livid. I don't care if Rosie hits the dust. And yeah, she gives me a move, but I don't give five fucking shits. Because it's worthless to me. Because, you know what I'm going to need to do? I'm going to need to get, like, two scouts, and they're just gonna have to run over to the side and take out the other tank. And that's the worst part. Like, the other tank is gonna be so much easier than this one, because I haven't been consistently trying to whittle down their goddamn people. And these guys are just ignoring Largo. Sniper has zero ammo. Mother! God! Son of a bitch! Whatever. My base camp is on fire. Really? You got blown over the thing. Your body just couldn't stay in the one place.
Strike when you see an opening.
I refuse to have Marina out there. I believe that this is relatively safe, because I don't see how they could shoot me. So, Rosie's right there, 295 health. Oscar.
You say so. Hostile detected.
Come up here with him, and I will make you use turns.
See what you get?
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Okay. So right now, do save. Don't even know which one this is. Doing it anyway, because I'm never going back to it. Never plan to, never will.
What just happened?
This is how I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna kill him with Oscar.
Stupid Imperials.
Okay, that's.
I'll do my best. I won't miss.
Come
I can't.
Here. Do that. Okay, now, orders to resupply this bitch, some ammo, three more shots.
We need supplies here. Ammo, rad name, the works.
Yeah, wish I could upgrade him so he has more ammo. Hit right there. Sniper means nothing to me, because they what get one
I'll do my best.
Shot per. So I'm going to put
this thing's over. I'm going back to the farm.
I'm going to put Cesare in between Oscar and enemy sniper in case he gets one bullet back.
Stupid Imperials.
My next turn, that thing is dead. I used every single turn I had with an anti-tank sniper rifle. Luckily, that sniper is so stupid. I'm gonna be in like the 20s of people's in kills in this. Like, so many people have died. Patience with this one map is done. Because it should have been simple. It was very simple. But that one goddamn Lancer. That has the accuracy of.
Go down!
I don't know. Of course, you may say, like, Brian, you could have equipped your tank differently. That is very true. That is very true. Random person whose name I do not know that is very smart in criticizing me in this particular fashion. I could have put my people differently. Fuck you, Scout. Lancers do that weird go around thing. Doesn't make sense. Yeah, that's fine. I don't give a shit, because this is the last turn. So just stop. Stop trying. Just stop. End your turn now. No one cares that your lancer is hiding in the grass. God, your scout sucks. I swear to God, if this lancer somehow... Okay, I don't have to worry about it. The lancer literally cannot kill me.
Damage minimal.
Can damage me, cannot kill me. This time is literally just on top of me. Yeah, that's very fair. So, Oscar,
on the move now.
You have one bullet. Cut. You have no bullets. In hell, no one can even get up to you. But, luckily, I have this very convenient order that I recently got. That is goddamn life-saving, because it only costs one CP. That's essentially like using a medic for a turn.
On a move now.
Now I am going to literally destroy your tank, using only a sniper from the front. Die. Holy shit.
Operation complete. Both enemy tanks neutralized.
Yay. Yay. I wish it told me how many people I defeated. Just tells me tanks. I want random people bonus. Yeah. God.
The watershed battle on the Nagyar Plains ended in the victory of the Galleon forces. It made military history not only with its ferocity, but with the duel that ended it. The Imperial army then fell to retreat, while Gallia's grasp on victory tightened.
Alicia, are you all right?
Boken. I'm... What happened? I can't remember. What did... I was shot, wasn't I? But here I am, alive and fully healed. And it's like... Everyone looks at me differently now. Like they're scared. Boken did... Has something happened to me? Tell me, please!
Alicia...
Report. Parting ways.
So, this report is just... thing. Headquarters. Let's go to Castle Front Street.
Hello?
ER service medal. Yeah, just give me the guns I don't care about. I really wish there was some way to skip. That's me button mashing and it not doing anything. I wish this had the Final Fantasy 15 or Final Fantasy 12 re-release where you could just actively speed things up. Like, oh yeah, you can just put it on times 2 speed. I wish every game had that. Because there's some annoyances in the amount of time you have to spend in certain things. Okay. I'm done with this episode. I'm not done with this game. I will finish this game, but goddamn am I done with this episode. I hope you all have a very nice day, better than my day at this point. And it was just this part of this day, too. Hope you all have a very nice day. And yeah, 500 enemies, cool. Yeah. Hope you all have a very nice day. Stay safe. Love life. Don't hurt children. Do the right thing. Stay in school. See you guys later.
Hello? Finn?
I'm a buff baby that can dance like a man. I can shake a my fanny, I can shake a my can. I'm a tough tootin' baby, I can punch at your buns. Punch at your buns, I can punch all your buns. If you're an evil witch, I will punch you for fun.